found your tea.
Drowned in crude.
I don't think the tracks leave any doubt as to who did this. It appears the tea bandit is you.
My body. I suppose it still craves tea as much as I do.
And crude from the looks of it.
Come on. Never thought to infuse crude with tea. That's actually a brilliant idea.
Hey, even when you're a monster, you're innovating.
Hey, what's that in the middle of those crates?
This reminds me of something my Sifu used to do. I don't want to play that game.
Oh, come on. I just want to know what it is.
Whoa.
It's like a pure tea extract. A drop in water would be enough for an army.
And you know what they say, an army runs on tea. Oh, wait. No one says that. Okay, I have good news and I have bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
The tea fields have been ravaged. The workers have fled or been killed. The storehouse is empty and all the tea we found was corrupted with crude.
What's the good news?
The good news is that what I just said is gonna totally bum you out. I guess that's only good news to me, though.
I hate you.
Oh, buddy, I hate you too.